Oh, boy. It was a bird. I wasn't trying. I wasn't even trying. Got it. We got it. Ouch. Gone. Another one gone. Why? Why oh why? Did I wait too long? Interesting. Okay, so that's roughly 15 minutes, two bites already. That's my frozen, very frozen roach. I'm gonna do is just warm up in the hands a little bit. Still very, very frozen. Bike seems to be, doesn't care about it. That's my trace. I have another small trouble with a little trace here. So sure, how do I do? Put one here. Bam. And one in the tail, just in case it grabs by the tail. There we go. This is how it's gonna stay in the water. Okay, half an hour, two bites. Float is gone. Go. A small pikey. Small pikey. Just a bullet. Float has gone and up. Oh, beautiful. Another trout. Yeah. Wow, huge trout. That's a huge trout. I'm not sure how to go. Fucking pull it out now. I hope you guys see that. Huge trout, bigger than yesterday. Whoa. Whoa! And I have no scales whatsoever. I hope I don't fall in the water. I think it's gonna be another beautiful video here. No, 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 no. Trout! Trout! Woo! That's a beautiful one! Whoa! Look at the mouth! I have a camera! Right, Jesus Christ, I have no scales, I have no scales, jeez, relax, 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 just a quick photo.